Man, DJ Romeo, ATownsFinest, and we are live at the Atlanta Dream Film Screen Game.
You now.
I saw the push from Andrew kick in and just take over.
But the girls play against somebody as much as she had a career high level assist. Erica just had 27 points. Jazz and Tom played her butt off. So, you know, everybody really stepped up today. Nicole had 13 points, her career high. So, we really played today.
So, I guess the question for the RomeoAt.com fans is, what's the next step for you to push forward and keep this run going like that?
Well, right now, we got three of our best players missing this cup. I mean, we're just trying to get them healthy so we can continue the playoffs. We know what it takes to get there, so that's our main thing, get everybody healthy. But at the same time, just build off this, keep our energy. Be sure that we can win with, like, you know, nine players of the second string. So, you know, if we get everybody collectively, we'll be fine.
So, for the RomeoAt.com fans, so they can keep up with you, get them on Twitter and Instagram, so we can keep up with the Atlanta Dream.
Oh, if you want to keep up with me and the Atlanta Dream, my Twitter is angel_35, and my Instagram is at McCoughtry, my last name.
RomeoAt.com, Atlanta Dream. Make sure y'all stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Give me a beat.
Alex.
Come on, man.
What you say? Give her the beat. Well, give her the beat. Hallelujah.
My name is Angel, and I'm the best. When I cross to the east, you going to the west.